when I saw him in his condition. I knew that he was not able to escape on his own. It was cold, dark, deafening, and we were both soaked from the rain. Although I couldn't think clearly either. He was clearly in worse shape and hung upside down on a rope much longer than I did. He was covered with flesh wounds, smeared with blood. His pain must be enormous.
You gotta hold on.
Jeremy.
I will save you.
Jeremy?
Follow me. I'll get us out of here.
I can't feel my legs. Slower than you. You'll keep going while I distract them. I'll be fine.
What he had to experience was painful and unimaginably cruel. I think he already suspected it. And still, he persevered and made sure that nothing happened to me. He was the reason I'm still alive. I cannot thank him enough, even if I would have liked to tell him personally. He didn't have to die. At least not like that. Alone in the rain. In the dark. However, it all started much earlier. Our group was supposed to explore a previously untrodden island, look out for raw materials, resources, and possible colonization opportunities. We were, so to speak, the pioneers who were supposed to bring the secret treasures of this island to light. But right from the start, nothing went as planned. My name is Jeremy, and that's how it all started.
Thank you. dream. Oh, what a wonderful dream.
What is plan B?
Guys, listen up. The boats of Henry, John and Christian must be stranded somewhere close. Before we explore the island any further, we need to find the others. They can't be far. Follow me.
Hey Jacob, why can't I have a gun?
Well, again Jeremy, because you're too young. Anyway, why would we need them?
It's a dead end. We need to find another way.
That's off to a good start.
Guys, I think I found a way.
You heard it. Jeremy found another way.
A cave. Jeremy, take my lighter and light the way. Maybe this is the way forward.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Wolves!
Jeremy, let's go.
That's a deep canyon. I'm sure we can cross it somehow. Any ideas?
Something.
Great idea, Jeremy. I hope the plank's gonna carry us.
After a short break, we split up. Ethan, Jacob and Jeremy, you'll search for the others in the west. We're searching in the east. Let's meet exactly back here before sunset. Understood?
Aye aye, Captain.
Come on, Jeremy. Let's go.
Hey, Ethan. How's your pocket watch doing?
The best gift you can make a friend. Thanks again, Jacob.
Do you see that down there in the water? Well, that stone does not look natural.
I don't think humans have ever been here. The island was undiscovered until last week.
These look man-made. Jeremy, look around. See if there's any more of these.
Ethan! Ethan! I think this here will change your mind.
Those could be the remains of an ancient civilization. Those high statues, incredible. And the walls, those could be hundreds of years old.
Right. I hope they're fine.
Jeremy, it's wolves! Get your knife out!
Get out of here.
Hey, guys. I think I found a way. That is a bridge.
The way that thing looks, it could be like 100 years old, and I am not going to cross it. And neither are you, Jeremy.
Jeremy is the lightest one of us. It would make sense to let him go first, and we don't have another option.
If something happens to you, Jeremy, but I think you're right, Ethan. Jeremy, take care, and do not look down.
Then we should try it. Get yourself together, Jeremy. Just a small wooden bridge. Everything's fine. Okay.
gonna find a way down there.
Don't go anywhere.
Wow. What kind of place is this? Kind of creepy. It's a dead end. God, no!
These are interesting symbols, but what do they mean?
gate opens. Hello? Who is this?
How do I get over there? This plank could help.
Hello?
Jeremy! Oh my god, it's you! We need to get off this island, off this horrible place. I've seen terrible things. A few of us have been...
What is that?
Oh my god! No!
Henry! I have to get out of here!
We have to get off this island.
What the hell is that?
Huh?
looks like a gate. But how can I open it? Hope this way is safe. God, no! Is that Christian? Did humans do this to you? They will pay for this. This rifle could be useful.
More than one clip left.
But not loaded. Again?
More than one clip left.
more than 2 clips.
I didn't know him personally.
Poor guy. I hope it went fast.
Aveli, I need to go down there. It might lead to the beach.
How do I get over there?
Take this!
Look for other food and leave me alone!
They are hundreds of meters away. Oh, this must be our people. Okay. First I need to plank up there to get over this gorge.
That? The whole floor vibrates! For heaven's sake! Elephants?
Brush is blocking the way. How can I get rid of that?
Oh,
gate seems like the only way out. Maybe one of the elephants can help me with this. Nice work, big buddy. This is 11. We have to get off this island. He's definitely in a better place now. Rest in peace.
More than enough bullets left.
Rest in peace, my friend.
do I get over there? That was close. Could have died. How do I get over there?
More than enough bullets left.
to some level.
More than enough bullets left.
What's that? Someone is screaming.
More than enough bullets left.
Coming!
Hey,
don't be afraid. Jeremy. My name is Jeremy. What's your name?
Sequoia Taisha.
Hey, he's a... How's your father watch doing?
The best gift you can make a friend. Thanks again, Tito.
What was that? That was Evan's watch.
More than 2 clips.
What is happening?
Yeah.
These walls, they are enormous.
Left.
Thank you.
minutes left.
You gotta hold on. I'm safe. Follow me. I'll get us out of here.
I can't feel my legs. I'm slower than you. You'll keep going while I distract them. I'll be fine. for your life! Save yourself!
Ethan! I'm sorry. I need to go.
Fuck. Oh, and it stinks. Oh, that's disgusting.
Rest in peace, my friend.
More than one clip left.
But not loaded.
That's so disgusting. Oh God, I never get those stains out.
There is someone. Is this John?
Hey, John! It's me!
Jeremy, stay where you are.
What? What's going on?
Receive me, Almighty Father. Accompany me to my last breath and lead me into life!
No! John! What the hell? I need to get out of here!
Okay, three levers. But one of them is already there. There has to be an open gate somewhere.
Thank you. Somewhere around here must be a lever. There's another lever.
Thank you.
There's another lever. Ah, God damn! Okay. There must be a way to this lever. God's sake! Die!
Thank you.
can leave.
Where are we going? Does nobody live here anymore?
Ricola ta sole.
How do I get over there?
More than enough bullets left.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Skeletons. A mass grave. Lady seemed to have been killed by the monsters.
They just wanted to defend themselves and their lives.
From the monsters. From us.
More than two clips. Watch out! Die! Watch out! This.
Thank you, Brian. We're on our way. See you there.
south. It's someone talking. Is that Jacob?
I mean, if we're working at that pace, we should be good in like an hour. God damn it. I am so looking forward to being at home again. I can't wait. The ship is like...
Jacob!
100 meters
Jacob!
Down on the beach.
It's me!
God, Jeremy! Jeremy, I thought you were dead. Get over here. Have you seen Ethan? He got lost in the woods.
Ethan? Ethan is dead. He died so that I could escape.
He'll live on in our memory.
Jacob, there is something I have to tell you. Taisha saved my life.
Jeremy, watch you. Out! Behind you!
Jacob, no! Stop!
I don't understand it either. They should only shop and pay for what they've done to our people. Exactly. It won't take long anyway before we roll over this island with our military.
It's our fault. It's all our fault. Ethan died because of us. We are the intruders. It is all our fault! Every dead on this island! The bloodshed must stop! No one may find out about this island!
Calm down. Don't do something stupid.
Jeremy.
Why have you done this?
When I got to the beach, one of those monsters killed everyone. Everyone. Except me. I was the only one who survived. Nobody has set foot on this island since then. And it has to stay that way.
Oh. Was it really like that, Jeremy?